Masako!
Stand aside, Jin. He betrayed my family.
Run! If we fight, the Mongols win.
No. They already won.
Come on, bro. No, Masako. I don't want to do it to you. Come on now. And we back. Happy Sunday to y'all, man. I appreciate y'all coming through for the 1-2-2. To the 3, to the 4. I don't know. What's up, y'all?
That pick is definitely for you.
For sure. Appreciate you. For sure, for sure, for sure, for sure. You know what I mean?
Jin, over here, quickly.
Let's go ahead.
How long have you been here?
Not long enough.
You need some rest.
What I need is justice for my family's murder. I'll be one step closer once I catch the snake named Umura.
One of the conspirators on the list.
He supplied the weapons that butchered my family.
Then we will find him and make him talk.
Dang, she got hella arrows.
Facts.
Oh. Get out of the open.
She on one rolling on the floor laughing.
Back,
I just don't know when, so I've been camping out, waiting.
Can you see,
can keep watch from
can
here.
You see your name on the screen? I want to make sure.
Do you know what Omura looks
that
like?
Works.
I'm not sure. I haven't seen him in 20 years.
You knew him?
He supplied our clan, but he cheated us. Then tried to blame my husband for not paying him enough.
Was he right?
Of course not. Now please, watch the road. And get comfortable. We might be here a while.
What screen?
Like, as soon as you comment, you see your name in
there.
The comment that you
men
put
on the walkway.
In the chat?
They look just like him. Exactly like Omura 20 years ago.
They must be his sons.
Were they both involved?
Yes.
Okay. Somehow, some way, YouTube doesn't do what Twitch does. I don't know why. Maybe I gotta check in and see if I gotta change it somehow. Never mind. If I went live on YouTube, it wouldn't show any comments.
They're splitting up.
Let's follow them. See what we can learn.
I'll take the left. You take the right. The canyon is narrow. Stay high to avoid being seen.
Say less.
Ungrateful little rat. Too high and mighty to help me do the dirty work. But when I'm rich...
YouTube been messing up, they tripping.
For sure. Like, I don't know what's up with the, for me at least, I don't know what's up with the YouTube shorts. It won't let me comment, but I have to like the video. I have to like the YouTube short video and then go to my like playlist, like all my like videos, and then go, and then I can comment there.
My feet will never be dry. First thing I'll do when I'm rich is put in some decent rolls.
All right, I guess I gotta jump down here.
They gone about to eat some chicken. My regular woman shrugging, medium dark skin tone.
For sure. Look, same here. Look, I ate like a burger, some fries, something slight today, tonight.
Brother. You're there, come out.
Son, slight. Drink.
I told you never to come in here. Is that you? You're saving bastards. I stole those pickled onions ages
hope
ago.
Hope they don't see me.
I'm calling my brother. No need, I'm leaving. What does he expect? This is Umugi.
Yeah, let me climb up here. I'm tripping. samurai left alive. Man, I hope nobody see me.
I should find Masako.
Oh, word. Okay.
Jin, over here.
Alright. That's
the
it.
One I followed right,
cool,
was
cool, cool.
He spoke of revenge against Clan Other Jin.
And what are we waiting for?
Hair pick.
Hey, hair pick.
This way.
Hey, yo, the little voice thing be cracking me up, I swear.
I want help.
I about to say, V, man, we want you on these Twitch streets, too. Right. You know what I mean?
Ending up in the street. Father's drinking. He stole from Adachi. And father was.
I know you're trying to work your way into the TikTok.
And you can TikTok use the money to too. Escape. Take your family and leave the Mongols behind. Let's get this.
I gotta get back to it.
For sure. No rush. First, I mean, might see us. TikTok right now is the priority. You know, like you said before, the YouTube is your baby. You know what I mean? For sure. But TikTok, I know that's, you know what I mean? That's where you're trying to improve. Not improve, because you're already doing your thing, but you're trying to work your way into TikTok, so I already know.
What's the worst she can do?
I should gut him where he stands.
Not yet.
I need to do some rumble too, but oh, have no come about it.
Right. Same. I gotta So, just like YouTube, do you need a certain amount of followers to go live? How does that go about? I think I gotta ask press.
Let's wait, see what happens.
Something's not right. Oh no, you know
this guy. He told me no.
Oh no. I hope we haven't kept you waiting. That work. I gotta check it out. I gotta check it out. We do. Damn! Come on now. Moment is mine. Come on. What I got going on, man? What's up? Oh, you don't like that. And, you know what I mean? Just go home. Nah. Oh, shit. I got you, Masako. I got you. Hello. I think I got you. Alright, this one got hard a little bit. You got a little bit of hard, don't he?
I heard him talking about a letter. He might still have it on him.
Oh, look.
I'll check the sentence. He's not holding anything.
Oh, wait.
A letter.
Alright, what you got? What we got? You are to meet a man named Amura. I think that's how you pronounce his name. And Yumigi Cove. He means to blackmail me and kill him. I am moving funds from Kushi and will pay you up upon successful completion.
Waving hand, medium skin tone. All right. Here.
I probably don't fucked their names all the way up to y'all.
757 hive and get notified when I go live.
Here's the means for threats. I'll gladly bring payment to you, Yumigi, in exchange for your silence. Until then, know your discretion. It's appreciated, and that you will be generously compensated. Alright.
This was a setup. Whoever killed your family, lured Omura here to silence him.
The coward is covering his tracks.
Judging by this note, it's clear he's desperate for money.
He must not lead a wealthy clan.
Oh, he has no clan at all.
You think my family's killer isn't a samurai?
Maybe he wants to become one. Start his own clan.
And he's scavenging the corpse of Clan Adachi to fund it. Few people have the ambition for such a plot. I can use this. Narrow my search.
First, get some rest. This hunt is killing you.
Until I find the man responsible, there is no rest. One of my family's killers walks free in Kubara. Find me there when you can.
I gotta give it to Masako though. She on straight bullshit right now. She's trying to get them folks that killed her fam. That's what I'm talking about, man. She just saying straight red right now. I need to know where they at. Where they going at? When they going at? How they going at? All of the above. I don't know. It don't make sense, but she's just trying to. Yeah, she want that payback. That payback about to be a motherfucker. She ready. I gotta give it to her, though. I'll be feeling some type of way, too.
Lord Samurai, please. I have a message for you.
What's the message, man? Tell me.
What's wrong?
What's up?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro. And he cannot die. Long years ago, Kojiro was a straw hat ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of straw hats fought Kojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Kojiro from the Straw Hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Kojiro, they blessed his armor to grant him a tireless sword arm. He's now more than a man. He's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Kojiro back as a brother. 5 killers from the Straw Hats have joined Kojiro and sworn an oath to kill you.
Oh, yeah.
Kojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Kojiro will grant you the honor of a duel.
Ooh, say less. But one
you must earn that privilege by dueling the 5 Straw Hats who joined him.
Okay, it seems I already accepted his challenge without realizing it.
And you know they're waiting across the region. And will use innocent people to draw you to them.
I'll finish this and make sure Kojiro dies, as he should have all those years ago.
Be careful. I've never met a man like him before. I'm not even sure he is a man.
I could have sworn I fought 2 already. But hey, 5 more ain't gonna hurt.
I can help improve your blades, my lord.
Let me get that bamboo real quick. Alright, there he is.
Where the lady at with the arrows?
Get that payback for real.
What are you doing here?
Lord Sakai!
All right, Kendi, what you done did now?
That remains to be seen. What's wrong, Kenji?
I owe money to a bandit, Gon the Butcher.
Kenji always into something, man.
I will. But he wants to meet me in the middle of nowhere so he can cut my throat.
What did you do to deserve that?
He paid for a delivery of sake and medicine, and I might have skimmed some to help survivors fleeing Izuhara, and I didn't think he'd notice.
There are better ways to help people, Kenji.
My lord, I'm an idiot.
And you want me to clean up your mess?
Once again.
Couldn't you just
Watch from the shadows in case Gon tries anything. If you scare him off, he'll just put a price on my head.
Your intentions this time were better than usual. I will help.
Thank you, my lord.
I'll definitely give it to Kenji, though. At least he was finessing for the people, though. You know what I mean? He wasn't, like, trying to finesse for him, just him. He was just trying to finesse for the people, though. He always finesses somebody, but I give it to him. For sure. Still, though, Kenji, man, you don't want to get your ass whipped all the time. Man, I can't keep saving you, Kenji. Damn.
Where's the money to pay your bandit friend?
I brought it, don't worry. Go and set the meeting at the bridge.
Lead the way.
Yeah, let's get up out of here, man. I can't take all this far.
Every time I get in a mess like this, I'm as scared as the time before.
You want to help your nerves? Stop stealing from killers.
But the first time Gon caught me, he wasn't even angry.
How many times have you cheated?
Three.
You should stick to selling sucker.
Can be dangerous. The first batch I sold, I borrowed from a monastery.
You stole from monks?
I figured if I got caught, they'd go easy on me.
Interesting strategy.
You'd think. Right. Turns out they were warrior monks.
We need a horse.
Right.
I think they're still hunting me.
You're a busy man.
I know, my lord. Trouble follows me everywhere.
You follow trouble, Kenji. You should ask yourself why.
Like, always in the sun, but Kenji funny as hell, though. I like his character, though. Kenji funny. Can you jump? Alright, about to say.
Okay, he goes now.
The meeting is on that bridge. Let's stop here.
Go to the bridge. I'll find a spot with a clear view of Gon.
Alright. And if anything goes wrong, I'll signal you. I'll shout, I'm so happy to see you.
As you wish.
All right, so I guess we gotta go over here, in this area.
Oh, bandits, it's a setup. Have to protect Kenji. Better do it quietly.
Oh. Oh, I'm thinking, like, just go ahead and get him, but duck and dodge, Kenji. Damn, Kenji. I got you.
What's he waiting for?
Mongol's here, too.
Wait, hold on. Now, Kenji, you said, hold on now, Kenji. I thought it was just the bandits, bro. Come on now.
I'll take you down.
Psych, you thought. Go over there, man.
You're gonna die!
here somewhere. Anyway.
I owe you my life, Lord Sakai.
You owe me more than that.
Whatever you want. A sake, a saddle polish, a nice...
Kenji, why risk your life over trifles?
Not trifles. I need food, money, a warm fire.
You helped me save Taka. Delivered medicine to people in need.
That was heroic, wasn't it?
You have a talent, Kenji. It's time you use it. For the sake of our island.
Facts.
Of course. Honor is my specialty.
Alright. I think that's the last mission for Kenji. I think. Kind of skeptical.
Only they're slaughtering those people.
Where the noise of?
Can only be him.
See, man, y'all should have left these folks alone, man. Bro, leave that lady. Y'all going double team that lady, man. Come here. I don't like that, bro. Yeah, fight somebody on your own side, bro. Y'all going both slice the lady up together. That's some fucked up shit. Come on now. Yeah, what's up, man? I got a sword too, man. You know? Okay. What up with it?
Check me in for survivors.
Dang, what happened?
Here.
Save your strength.
My lord. Help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please save my Oda.
Damn, man. And it killed the lady.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for smuggling and selling slaves.
I'm a mess with you, Masako. Just wait. I gotta, you know what I mean? Yeah, I couldn't let that happen. Yeah, man. They gonna kill them poor people like that. Messed up, man. Damn, man. Then they burnt them up. Jeez. Oh, yeah. Let's get that payback, though. I got you. Come on. Damn. Come on, boy. Where you at? Come on. We got places to be, man. About to be a long ride, but it's all good. I appreciate whoever just came in too. Appreciate you coming to the stream, Michelle. proceed. As we proceed.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, it's a bear. Shoot. It's getting cold out there. I need some beer fur. What's up with it?
Someone's up there.
Oh, my bad, bro. Ain't that's everybody? That's it? Oh, okay. About to say, I know that's not all of them.
Show mercy.
You a beast.
Appreciate you, dude. What you think you running from, man? You ain't let them people run. Huh. Think you about to get away? How you gonna run? You got these people hemmed up. Nah, we ain't rocking like that. Nah, we can't do that. Come on, man. I don't like that. Wait, is that everybody? Wait, is that everybody? Oh, okay. See ya. See ya.
Let's head back. Keep your weapons down here.
Damn.
Let's see.
Who trains?
Go!
Oof!
That was amazing, my lord.
Alright.
Were you taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety.
Let me get these supplies. What's that? Alright, I got that.
Mystical wind face. Face with tears of joy.
Mystical wind. For sure, eh? Listen, I gotta get back. Another game I gotta get back into is Mafia 3. I gotta finish that off. I'm gonna make sure I'm gonna finish this game in Mafia 3. I don't know about the other game I was playing. What is that called? I forgot that fast. But this game, I gotta make sure I finish. It's a long game. It's fun though. It's fun as hell. I like this. And I gotta finish Mafia 3 so I can finish the whole trilogy, man. I can't just not finish that. Right.
I love that one.
Right. I finished Mafia 2, as you know. You know what I mean? I think that was your favorite one. I can't tell. I don't know if you liked the second one or the first one better. But for sure, I gotta finish the third one. Both of them.
Yeah.
Damn, I won't now. Who got them flames? This man got a whole... What is that? I don't even know what that is, but... It's all good, though. Nah, how you stop? Okay. Alright, y'all almost had me. Almost ain't good enough though. You know what I mean? I could talk shit now, they down. I could pop my shit a little bit. Just a tad bit, you know. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Alright, I'm good.
In the infamous words of Brandy, almost doesn't count, rolling on the floor laughing face with tears of joy rolling on the floor laughing.
Shout out to Brandy. Shout out to Brandy, man. Almost don't count. That's a fact, W. People up here, man.
What's that? Yo! Dead. Should free the men.
Alright, finally. That's everybody. Cool. Cool, cool. Speak with the prisoner. Oh, you're right here.
They never stood a chance, my lord.
Gotcha.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion. And still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe.
Alright, so damn, they got a whole bunch of setup spots, but hey, we gonna let's go sweep them out there. Then I like to back up. Yeah. Y'all got it. Okay. Don't worry about it. Hold on. Let me get my flame arrows done. I got some too, though. Where you at? Person of you. I was about to say, I hear somebody, but where is he? Alright, we got him. I think that's it. Is that it? What's up? Talk to me nicely, though.
Please, you must hurry to the inn.
Damn.
My wife can't be killing the wrong folks.
Right, B.
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh, no. My poor sweet wife.
Oh, yeah, that was the lady that was at that little
hut. Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time.
For sure.
And say goodbye.
It's still a bittersweet feeling, because your wife is still gone, but we just got that payback for him now, man. I knew it was coming.
That does not sound like Kajiwara.
You are a bigger fool than I thought. Jin, a word, please.
Damn, what you done did, bro? What's up, Masako?
Masako, what's wrong?
A man named Kajiwara recruited the men who killed my family. His name is on the list. He lives in this prefecture. That monk knows where, but he won't tell me.
Junshin means well. I'll talk to him.
Alright, man, look. If you know something, talk to me, man.
Junshin, it's good to see you.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako and I are looking for Kajiwara. You know where he is.
She accused him of terrible things. I fear for his life if she finds him.
Masako has good reason to believe he recruited the men who killed her family.
He would never do that. He is a humble fisherman, a loving husband and father. I think she is blinded by rage.
Junshin, I need to talk to him.
Yeah, we're gonna get the truth out.
As long as it is just talking.
Saying all that, we're gonna see though. Look, innocent till proven guilty, right? So,
take the road from here to the coast. Kajiwara's hut is on the beach.
All right, for sure. Appreciate you, man. So, I just
we'll take the road to the coast.
I feel like Masako
might. Thank you for your help, monk.
Peace be with you, Lady Masako.
For sure.
I can't imagine what you said to Junshin, but I didn't. He doesn't even try to hear me. It's like talking to a stone.
I think he's afraid of you.
Afraid? Why?
You can be intimidating.
In our world, that is not a bad thing. We're hunting a cruel and vicious man. He was a retainer for our clan. Dependable and skilled, but quick to anger. We excused his behavior until the day I caught him beating his wife and daughter.
What? Coward. Hurting his own family.
I dismissed him immediately. I offered his wife and daughter refuge in our house. Within a day, they'd gone back to him.
It's not always easy. Especially when you think they'll change.
Still though, we don't know if he killed
this path should
her
take
family,
us to the beach.
But still, man, he
we'll
can't
leave
be,
the horses to avoid being seen.
Be
we should approach
wife,
with
man.
Caution.
And your kids?
I don't want to put Kajiwara's family at risk.
We about to find out, though. Oh, you over there.
That must be Kajiwara's fishing hut. The Mongols found it.
They may have already killed him and his family.
There's a chance they're still alive. Let's go.
Yeah, I hope not, man. Fingers crossed.
Who will face me first?
Yeah, bring your ass along. On the bird. You want to? Okay. Alright. Get the ass, Moscow. Stop, drop, and roll. I'm about to say, yeah. Get him, Masako. Bro, hit his ass. Get him. There we go. We cheating. 2-on-1. We cheating out here. Ain't no fair fight over here. Oops, my bad.
I don't see any more movies.
Let's check the house for Kajiwara and his family.
Aw, oh, man, I think they did.
This must be Kajiwara's wife and daughter.
I always feared this would be their fate.
Maybe the Mongols killed them?
Then where is Kajiwara's body?
Masako, footprints, leading away from the hut. What if Kajiwara survived?
Ran like a coward.
That's great, man. That's crazy.
This blade is covered in blood.
It doesn't look like a Mongol weapon.
It's a fisherman's tool.
So, I know he didn't kill his own family, bro. I wouldn't be surprised if he beat him off.
Not cloth, silk. More than a humble fisherman could afford.
Let's follow the footprints.
It's not looking good. It's not looking good at all, man. Wait. Oh, this way. This way.
Kajiwara.
Oh, there you are.
Lady Masako. The Mongols attacked my wife and daughter.
This man
quiet
ain't
snake.
Look at him. He ain't even hit, bro. How you get it?
Better me than the Mongols.
I was on Reddit.
Yeah, you cool.
Jin! You recruited the assassins who killed my family. Who hired you? Tell me, and I will end you lovingly, like you did your wife
That's
and daughter.
That's fucked up, bro. Yeah, come on. You still about to die.
He understood.
Understood what?
Oh, yes, man. Come on.
This my girl.
How it feels to be ruined by you. How I was driven to poverty. The toll it took on my family.
Yeah, get it. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about, Masako. Beat his ass. I
didn't stand to hear another word.
Yeah, man.
Everything you said was a lie.
Except about being ruined by me. I know Sadao felt the same way.
The conspirators are bonded by hate. The attack on your clan was personal.
Let's get it.
By a rival samurai with a deep grudge.
Raising hands, medium dark skin tone.
He done killed his family. That's fucked up, bro. His ass deserved up.
That's my kage.
Enraged face, weary face, woozy face.
All right. What you find out on Reddit? Yeah, listen. I've been. I'm talking about Patrick Starr right now, living under a rock type thing. They got some good topics on Reddit, man. I've been sleeping good.
No sign of Mongols. Where is it?
Wait a minute, how
dare you!
What up?
Master.
Who this is?
I feared you were dead.
is that his aunt or something?
I came as soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now. Thank you.
I don't think I remember
her. Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits, nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe.
Okay. So this is Jin Sakai's hometown, home village type thing. I don't know who this person is, though. I guess this is...
Medium skin tone new here. Don't forget to hit the follow button, the 757 hives, and get notified when I go live.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds, gathering plants for my poisons, keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda, but we freed him.
Welcome in. Appreciate you coming in.
And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Musical.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boys since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others.
Just the two of us.
Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Who this is right here?
Lord Sakai, you're back!
Gotcha.
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects.
Let's go to the gravesite then, y'all. I'm trying to remember who she is, though. Self-reflection real quick. Okay. I'm mourning my father. Is that the two options? Let's see. It was tough to get back. All things pass away. That is true, though, technically. That's true. Yeah, man, we ain't gonna never forget this year. I like that. Okay.
Light for my father. I fought hard to return home. This old tree lives on.
Yes, sir. Let's go ahead and put that armor on. Just like your daddy, son. For sure.
Jin. Help me.
May your death benefit all beings.
Master?
Are you all right?
Yes, just lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked.
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
All right, hold up.
Come here and fight!
Listen, y'all came up here bothering me. I ain't even do nothing to y'all. But come on. What's up with it?
Could you?
Hold up. Could have stayed at home.
Yuriko.
Lord Sakai. Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa Rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
For sure.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yeah.
Yes. Come.
I didn't want you to see that, but look. They came up to us.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord.
All right, Yuriko, look. We gotta get these Mongols up out of here, man. Then we can be all right. We can be all cool again.
Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire.
Facts.
I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. They must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the west. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop now.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little bolts.
Vuzo and I, we spent all day reenacting the Battle of Dunnora.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry. I'll be back soon with reeds.
Okay.
So that's what that thing was. That
Hairpick Fire Studio microphone.
Big appreciate you, V, you know. This way. But yeah, for sure, I can't wait for that episode though, dude. Oh yeah, again, it's not like StreamYard in regards to like it being a live stream. But how you liking Riverside? Take that back over. Nah, it's still some more people over here. And I gotta get those banners. Oh, what's that? Dog, man. Let's go. Ooh, what's up? You want something too? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Yeah, I don't. What's up? What's up? I need those banners. I don't know. I need like just four of them. Yeah. Oh, is that? Oh, okay, I see. I think that's it. I got it. Ah, here we go. Sorry, dog, you gotta go too, man. For sure. Take that stuff back, man.
Studio microphone.
I appreciate you, V. Oh, okay. Aw, oh, man, don't cry, Yuriko. Come on, man. Don't do all that, man.
Yuriko?
Let it all out. That's gotta let it all out, though. There we go.
You caught me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
Enough of the past. We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Reminiscing about them old days fire.
Of course, young master. Come with me. Yeah, I have a small camp where I gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
I ain't gonna lie, I do want that blowgun though. That blowgun about to go crazy, I already know it.
Come on!
Nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle. Like you were the Shogun himself. Little Jin.
What's so funny?
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4? The poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
He lost his humor after your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh. Here we are.
Hey, Cheryl. Oh, we gotta go out somewhere.
Gozamet and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I'll look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
I got you. These flowers
don't
for you.
The seeds, they're poisonous.
I'm not a child, Yuriko.
Oh, I know. Remember how we'd gather flowers for your mother?
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be enough. Bring them to me, young master.
Your plants.
Good. We extract the seeds, crush them, make a paste, and dip the needles.
Make sure the dose is strong.
It should do what you need.
Okay.
Hair pick.
Hair pick. And another hair pick. Somewhere.
Listen. Someone's coming.
Stay there, Yuriko.
Man, why? Listen.
Let's see if this poison works.
Okay, let's try it out.
I just want his head and the price that goes with it. How much farther?
It's around here somewhere.
Okay.
Let me get my bearings. Hurry up. I don't want to lose him.
so I... What? Where you go at, bro? Damn, that's whack, bro. Wait. How do it just, like, magically disappear? But it's all good, though. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you back, man. Don't worry about it.
Are you hurt, young master?
I got two of them.
Don't worry. I dealt with them.
Sometimes I forget you're a grown man.
I forget sometimes, too. We should get back to the estate.
I'll stay. I need to straighten the place up.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Hush! You are not a child, and I'm old enough to take care of myself.
Okay, all right.
What other kinds of poison can you make?
Always so impatient. There is another. It causes confusion and rage. But the ingredients... What were they?
Try to remember. It sounds useful.
Alright, that's... Oh, we got four? 4 points, so I'm gonna upgrade that. You're almost there. You're almost there.
Draw your blades!
Is she over there? Oh, man, he didn't. Alright. Quit all that yelling. It ain't gonna help. Quit all that yapping. It ain't gonna help.
May the slain find peace.
Yeah. All right, let's go. We on the way. To do that to that lady right there, you know? What are you going at? Don't worry, I got you. Nah, don't back up. What's up?
I'm in your debt.
Be careful up there.
Michelle, be safe. Be safe. We need to get two more. Two more. That just seems okay. There you go. Yeah, I don't. What's up? Who else up here, man?
Kishin.
Wait, hold on.
Alson Hunigan Kishin.
Please help me.
Got you, don't worry. Still.
My life is yours.
Go and stay safe.
I gotta go because I also gotta go.
Oh yeah, for sorry. Sure. No, listen, V, I appreciate you. I'm still put this on YouTube. And plus, you can always rewatch the replay on here, too. So, it's cool to do your thing. If you don't, hey, don't worry about it. Go ahead, get in that kitchen, cook. You know what I mean? Damn, sure.
Dorso!
Soon.
We thought our farm was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Kosaka's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
I cannot help you.
I need information, not apologies.
Perhaps the farmers know.
Perhaps.
Lord Sakai, I am worried about
her. What you mean by that? What's up?
Junshin, what was that about?
Lady Masako is looking for someone. She is angry I couldn't help.
Like you helped with Kajiwara the fisherman?
Did you ever find him?
Yes, after he killed his wife and daughter.
How could I be so foolish?
My friend can be harsh, but she speaks the truth.
This time, I truly do not know who she's after.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. And also for ridding this farmstead of Mongols. Now we can rebuild.
These people are lucky to have you. Be well.
by armed men.
Thank you. That will be me.
Oh, okay. Got some information, huh? Alright, for sure.
Did the farmers know who you're looking for?
Someone on the list. A thief.
I'll help you find them.
I need to handle it myself.
The farmer said they left with armed men.
Mercenaries.
Professional killers.
They could complicate things. I can use your help, but I need your discretion.
You can count on it.
The farmer said they went toward the bridge outside the farmstead. It's this way.
Okay. Show me the way. Hold on.
Who is this thief?
She looted Clan Adachi's estate after the attack. Stole valuable heirlooms, personal items. What makes it worse is that Mai was our former servant. 3 years ago, my husband caught her stealing. He wanted to have her flogged. I did what I could for her, but she had to go.
It almost sounds like you miss her.
She was a dear friend. Her betrayal stings more than the others.
I'm going to sell everything. I'm just waiting for the right time.
Too late. He'll sell those heirlooms himself. Now take us to them.
I'll pay you.
You have no money.
I have this comb. It's gold, with pearl inlay. That was a gift.
It might fetch a fair price.
No. We'd have our heads. Enough of this. Take us to the heirlooms.
We don't need the mercenaries alive for questioning. Just her. The more of them we eliminate, the easier it'll be to recover what's yours.
Just don't be seen, or they might hurt her. Careful. He'll be in the open. Find cover.
I thought I can just like get all four of them that way. Let's try it again. Stay left.
A fair distance. I'll tell you a story to pass the time. Once there was a girl who worked in a tea house. Her eyes were
broken. Sakai, one day, step back.
A monk from far away came to the tea house. He too had peace in her life.
Oh,
We must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves.
The poison's just for now. After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
I need to speak with Mai.
I'm here if you need me.
My bad.
You stole my family's heirlooms for those murderers. How could you betray me?
I didn't. You betrayed me. Turned me away.
I saved you. My husband wanted you flogged. He knew.
Then you should have left with me.
I was the lady of Clan Adachi, and you were a thief.
I still love you.
Then tell me who you serve. He killed my family.
And he'll kill me.
I won't let him touch you.
I'll take you to your family's things.
Welcome in folded hands, medium skin tone.
Welcome in.
We know the man you work for is a samurai.
I don't know his name. Never saw his face. He communicated only through notes. He knew about us, my lady.
How?
I don't know. He said he knew what it was like to love you. That he understood my pain.
Masako.
Mai was my only... has been the only...
He was anxious about the heirlooms. Concerned they get broken.
He's eager to sell them.
Their value is purely sentimental. He won't get the money he seeks.
Then perhaps he has no intention of selling. It's possible they're personal to him too.
He was possessive in his notes. Spoke as if they were his.
The heirlooms belong to no one but my family. I am the only one who remains.
Your heirlooms are in the brush.
Jin, will you gather them? I need to say goodbye. Thank you.
Okay.
Where's Mai?
She's gone home. Jin, I want you to know, I'm not...
You don't owe me an explanation.
I cared for my husband. But I cared for Mai, too.
Hmm?
You still do.
Hello.
I think I always will.
I'm thinking
the man we hunt has feelings for you.
Other than my husband and Mai, I've had no romances.
Oh, so I'm not tripping. Gotcha.
He could have been lying, feigning sympathy to gather recruits.
Gotcha.
I just don't know who would do that.
You'll keep searching. It's only a matter of time.
When that time comes, we'll make him pay.
For sure. Got to. Alright, y'all, we got that one out the way. We got that one out the way, Matter of fact, let's go. Let's keep on. We're gonna finish Classico out. Let's go. I know I said that was the last one, but yeah.
Where's Junjin?
Lady Masako!
Speak, monk!
Please stop!
Where is Junjin?
Masako! What are you doing?
Helping this monk find his tongue.
My lord, help!
Masako, let me handle this.
Fine. But if you can't make him talk, I will.
Hey, man, what's going on, man?
I thought she was going to kill me. No harm will come to you. What do you know about Junjin?
Junjin was helping survivors at Red Leaf Temple. But I hear the Mongols raided it.
Then he's in danger. We will find him. What do you want with Junjin?
He conspired to kill my family.
He's been saving refugees. And his name wasn't on the list we found.
Someone left him a note at the temple. It's identical to the ones the conspirators carried. Junjin was promised supplies for his relief camps. In return, he was to provide information on my whereabouts.
It's just an offer. This proves nothing.
It proves he had contact with the person who killed my family.
We will get to the bottom of this by talking to Junjin.
You have my word.
He was last seen at Red Leaf Temple.
On the bro seemed kind of shady anyway, though, man. But hey, again, once again, innocent until proven guilty.
Wait for me.
Keep up.
I will say, even though dude was sketchy that we killed. I don't know. We about to find out. We about to see what's what. Hey.
When we find the monk. Let me deal with him.
Remember, we agreed to talk to him.
The men who killed my family talked with their swords.
Masako, you will not kill Junjin until we're certain of his guilt.
Your father was murdered. Did you talk with his killer? Lord Shimura tracked him down and collected his head. You've had your vengeance, Jin. Don't stand in the way of mine.
That's facts, so, man. What the hell is going on here?
Enough! Bastards! You pay for that.
Damn, bro.
To find Junjin. This way.
Alright, come on, Matsuko. Show me the way, though. Come on.
The temple is close.
And so is the monk.
Take the other.
Let's go.
He won't last much longer.
Just get
reinforcements. I need to get Junshin.
Is that you?
Bigger protest.
Lord Sakai, is that you?
Okay. The one and only.
Masako!
Stand aside, Jin. You betrayed my family.
Run!
If we fight, the Mongols win.
No. They already won.
Come on, bro. No, Masako. I don't want to do it to you. Come on now.
You were my friend.
Give me the monk.
No.
A murderer!
You agreed to talk to him.
Talking never works.
You promised me.
My promise.
Come on, we're supposed to be sticking together right now. Okay.
Hear them coming? They are the enemy.
Oh, bro, look at this monster code. Yeah, come on.
Senses, man.
Give me your word.
When I looked at Junshin, all I saw were my dead grandchildren. Their faces after being cut down. And you were protecting him.
So you tried to kill me? Have you lost your mind?
I have lost everything.
No. You've sacrificed everything. For revenge.
And what do you feel when you think of Juzo?
Okay. Yeah.
Can't let anger consume us.
For sure, we gotta control it.
It'll blind us to our friends.
You still trust me?
Despite them a little bit.
Far. We can track him down.
Come on, man.
Masako.
Be calm.
Don't ever try to kill me again.
I won't. I promise.
Look for his tracks.
Jin, over here.
Junshin went this way.
For sure.
Looks like he ran into the woods. When we find Junshin, perhaps I should speak with him first.
So you don't trust me?
It doesn't matter. Junshin won't. And we need him to talk.
Fair point. But remember, Jin, he only needs his tongue to talk.
All right, y'all.
Who offered you supplies in exchange for information about Masako?
She called herself Lady Hana.
Liar!
Masako, wait. Who is Lady Hana?
My sister. She was massacred with the rest of my family.
She visited me two nights ago, wore a crimson kimono with a golden sash. I remember. She smelled of chrysanthemum.
No.
I never told her anything about you. I swear it.
Leave us.
My sister's alive. She murdered the children.
Why would she want to destroy your clan?
I don't know. But I am going to find her.
You don't have to do it alone.
Meet me in Kamiyagata.
Sheesh.
Welcome. May I offer you tea?
Alright, Lady Sanjo.
You want to share a drink with me?
Not really. I'm just being polite, but I do want your help. A map was stolen from me. I need it back. Kenji speaks very highly of your
skill. I won't commit crimes for you, Lady Sanjo, even if Kenji is a friend of yours.
So we're clear. The map marks the locations where food is stored. This is how I feed Toyotama's people.
So you need me to find the thief?
Oh, I know where he is. Hiding in a gambler's den by the Three Paths Well. I just need you to retrieve the map.
I'll see what I can do. But if you're lying to me...
Lord Sakai, I am nothing if not honest. Just ask the last man who questioned my sincerity. You'll find his head covered in flies out back.
Okay. Yeah, that's the man that questioned her.
Be careful. Many people know the thief who took the map, and the lengths I'll go to get it back.
All right, cool.
It's a Three Paths Well. Where's the gambler's den? Let's see where this goes. Must be the gambler's den. It appears abandoned.
Gotcha.
Hello?
The map is mine. Go away.
I am Jin Sakai. Open up.
And I'm Amater, god of the sun. No.
There has to be another way in. You must be Amaterasu. Where's the map?
Forgive me, my lord. I don't have it. Ronin put me up to this. Wanted me to lure you inside.
A trap.
They know Lady Sanjo sent you. They want to trade the map for money.
Samurai, come up. I have a deal for you.
Stay here.
Yes, my lord.
I'm about to get to him there, y'all.
I hear you're looking for Lady Sanjo's map. I might be willing to sell it for a price.
I don't bargain with thieves.
Maybe, but you'll run errands for them.
Give me the map now, or I'll take it from you.
And I heard you had no sense of humor. You're outnumbered. You want the map? Pay us.
I won't okay. ask again.
I'll pay you with this ass over.
Map must be on one of these three. Here it is.
Yes, sir. As we proceed. In the place to be. Sound good. Come here and
fight!
What's everything, huh? Oh, yeah. Alright, we made it.
I have your map.
I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Not to feed the people of Tsushima. Which is what you'll do. Isn't that right, Lady Sanjo?
I told you. This is my home, and these are my people. They are starving. I can feed them, and so I will.
Then I'll leave you to it.
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Thanks for coming.
Let's get to it then, man. Go. Here, right? Good fight, good fight.
Finally, I was getting tired of waiting for you.
Alright, stop all that. Alright.
This is madness. You're not a warrior, just a murdering dog.
That's the spirit. Come on, Sakai. I've been looking forward to this.
Say less.
Sooner.
I'm here now. Kill again.
Challenge me.
Yeah, I want to kill them people. Got you. Oh,
searching him. What were they looking for? Marked by shallow cuts. They were torturing him. Whatever they wanted, he wouldn't give it up.
I'm right here!
I'm just ready!
Flower petals, dirt. Like he was digging for something, or trying to hide it. He gave his life for whatever he was hiding. I should see if I can find it.
Let's go see.
Same flowers I found on the monk.
Tsushima relic. What is that? Oh, well, it's a small statue. Oh, I gotta be alright. Take it back. Take it back. Take it back. Take it back. Sorry, I had to do it to your bear.
I came to return something that was stolen.
I never thought I'd see this again.
One of your monks lost his life to protect it.
That man was no monk.
He was a peasant we'd taken in. One morning I woke to find him gone, along with this statue and one of my robes.
Then he wasn't a martyr. He was a thief.
We are all subject to our choices. His ended in suffering.
Damn. To it. I think it's the last door.
It is an honor to meet you, my lord. Prepare for battle. I'm ready when you are.
Let's get it, man.
We don't have to do this. I promise to face you. I may only be a Ronin, but I keep my word.
As you wish.
I like that. I like that.
Surrender, and you can live.
Thank you. Thank you, my lord. But I must decline.
I hope you find true honor in your next life. I need to face the man who sent these ronin after me. That musician in Umigi Cove may have an idea where Kojiro is.
Alright. We got all five.
Lord Sakai! Thank the gods!
The straw hats that Kojiro wanted me to duel are dead.
He already knew, my lord. I told you. He is no ordinary man.
You saw him again.
He came back. Told me you earned death by his hand. He'll wait for you in a cave at Omi Monastery.
My own clan's territory. He'll regret that insult.
You mustn't face him. With that demon-blessed armor, he'll never tire in battle.
We'll see about that.
I'll pray for your victory.
Excuse me.
The Mongols defeated our samurai. They outnumbered them.
off. I watched the battle.
Lord Sakai, at last.
The musician told me your armor was blessed by demons, Kojiro.
Do you believe him?
I think you should have stayed a legend.
Let's get it, man.
I've killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician was right. You are a demon.
Finally killed me.
Is that what you want?
Okay.
What a disappointment.
I understand now.
Killed 1,000 men. Every death was sweet.
The musician is right. You are a...
Are you the one who finally killed me?
Is that what you want?
Alright, y'all, W stream, that is a wrap. Appreciate you guys, man, for watching. Shout out to V Peachy, man, show it out tonight, man, for sure. I appreciate y'all, man, and I'm out. Peace.